Now, the Kenya Wildlife Society has issued an alert concerning unconfirmed reports of a lion sighting in Karen Hadi area in Nairobi earlier this morning. At the time of going on air, KWS personnel were still combing the neighborhood for signs of the lion. Members of the public have been advised to exercise a caution and report any sightings to the KWS.
KWS officials in yet another hunt for a lion outside the park, now at Karen Hadi area. Some residents and workers in the area claim the animal made its way through this hole in the fence. And these marks in the mud, some claim, are actually paws of the lion.
Nilipigiwa jana simu saa mbili na mwenzangu kwa simba area penye naenda kuingia kazi. Akaniambia niingie late kitu saa moja hivi. Ukweli nilikuja late. Na nikaonyesha na mwenzangu miguu penye simba ilikuwa imeingilia, nikaambiwa kwa jirani na kuna fununu imeingia penye nangoju kukwangu.
Tulipata footprints kwa hii boma yenye tumesimama hapa kwa gate. Footprints tukaangalia tukaona ni kama ni za simba, juu zilikuwa zimevunja fence zikaingia kwa ikaingia kwa huyu mzungu, juu pia ilivunja chuma fulani ya stima huku. Sasa tukafikiria ni mnyama mkubwa, tukachukua hatua tukapigia KWS.
The entry of the press did not seem to amuse some KWS officials.
This is yet another case of reports concerning the sightings of lions in this Karen Hadi area. And it's not the first case in Nairobi. This is something that has been witnessed in the past few weeks.
The local community that live here actually don't get that excited because they do hear of lions, they do know that there are lions intermittently around here and it's not a big deal, but it gets blown out of proportion.
Some residents claim partial closure of Moran Lane in the area has forced some animals to sneak from Ololua and Ngong forests into the area. KWS officers are still combing the area for clues of the reported lion sightings. Mark Namaswa, KTN News.